Jnani, your question is, so Jnani can recognize another person as a Jnani or not, correct? This question is a little bit tricky question. Why is it tricky? Because when Buddha got enlightened, people asked him, what did you realize when you got enlightened? He said, I realized everybody is a Buddha in the world. That means a Jnani sees himself in everybody. That's what Jnani is about, right? Jnani does not see any as a Jnani. Self in all in self. One in all in self. One. Then where is Jnani for him? There's nobody. Then people ask me, Boss Buddha, why are you teaching? Then he has to say something, no? They're all sleeping Buddhas, I'm awakened Buddha. If sleeping Buddhas come and ask awakened Buddha, I'll tell you how to get awakened. So Jnani will teach. If somebody comes and says, I don't have Jnana, teach me. I'll teach. Then some person says, self-declare, I am a Jnani. Oh, thank you, you are good. Go. Right? For Jnani, he sees himself in all the people who come. So in that sense, Jnani recognizes other Jnani because he is other, yeah, everybody is Jnani for him from his point of view. Right? That's the meaning of that. Jnani recognizes other Jnani means Jnani no, Jnani recognizes other Jnani because Jnani sees himself in everybody. In that sense. Okay. I think it's in case of Ramana Maharshi. I don't remember exactly. Mostly it is Ramana Maharshi. So Ramana Maharshi's ashram, one person came, I am avatar of Krishna. Okay, I think Ramana Maharshi only. So Ramana Maharshi's ashram, somebody comes and says, I am Krishna. Ramakrishna, Ramana Maharshi, I think Ramana Maharshi, I'm not very sure, but it must be Ramana Maharshi. Ramana Maharshi. Okay. So Ramana Maharshi, oh, you are Krishna. Very good. Come. And he does Pada Puja to him. And he gives him food. Then Shishas get angry. Why are you? He is a fake Krishna. He is not real Krishna. Ramana Maharshi's point of view, everybody is a self only. Somebody says, I am Krishna. He says, okay. The question is, who is Jnani and Jnani comes to you? Because you want to distinguish. Don't bother about it. Don't worry about it. For you, find a Jnani who can be your guru. That's your estimation. Don't worry about who is Jnani or Jnani. Jnani doesn't worry about who is Jnani or Jnani because this thing is over. Search is over. Why do they bother? These guys are Jnani or Jnani.
You are Brahman, you are that, you never say you are not Brahman, you are that.
That is like it becomes important to know who is Jnani because